Good morning, children. Welcome to the online classes of the academic year 2021-2022. Now we are going to see a new lesson from the second unit, the snake catcher. Yes. So here you will see the contents, the story of this lesson. Yes. So here there was a snake catcher. So his livelihood was to go to the forest and catch some snakes and let them dance in the bazaars in the nearby town. So that was his livelihood. Yes. So many days went on and he was earning money, and his earning money had been becoming lesser and lesser day by day, because it became very common to the people to see snakes dance on the roads. So people actually did not show any interest in watching the dance shows on the road. Okay. So that due to this, his earnings became very less. Yes. So he had to find out something more than this. So that's why, so he went into forest. So snowy forest, he went into snowy forest to find something new animal, some new animals there. So finally, he found a dragon. So what is a dragon? Actually, it is a mythical animal. It is not existed. So in China, the animal dragon is big and aggressive animal with wings and a long tail. So he happened to see a big dragon there. Yeah. So at that time it was in frozen state, because that place was a snowy mountain. So it was buried in the snow, and just he thought that it was dead. So he bundled up with a cloth and tied it up with a string. Now he went down to the village to show this dragon to the people and earn some money, and he thought that definitely he would get some more money, because that was a new creature for many of the people. Okay, he thought that, and definitely people would prize him and would give him a lot of money so that he would lead a luxurious life. So that was his plan. So he went to the town nearby. So many people who came far and near just started staring at it. It was a strange animal. They had never seen such an animal before. Yes, it was a strange animal. So people gathered around it, and even they started jostling. Okay, jostling. Jostle means pushed against each other. That is, started jostling. Okay. And staring at the animal. They thought it was completely a strange animal. So they were completely astonished. They were surprised to see such a huge creature, because they had never seen such a huge creature before. Yes. So now here the snake here, the dragon, so now because of the sun rays, so there was a warmth, because of the sun rays it started moving, because till now it was in frozen state. So when the sun rays fell on it, it started moving. Okay. Yes. So it even burst forth. Burst forth means came out. Came out of the cloth. And the string which had been tied to it, it burst from it. And so killing all the people who came on its way. Yeah. So people, they ran here and there, they ran helter-skelter, they ran here and there in order to save their lives. So this dragon, since it was a very mighty dragon, so started killing many people. Okay? Yes. So many people and even killed the man who thought that he had caught a furious animal. Even it killed the prince, the man, the snake catcher. It killed the snake catcher also. Okay? Yes. So what is the moral in this lesson here? So if we see something here, we should check it, whether it is okay or not. Unless until we should not touch it. Well, we should confirm it, whether it is a dangerous animal or not, whether it is alive or dead. Okay, we should confirm it before bringing it to the people. Okay, but he did not do all the things here. Only just he thought of money, and as a result, the animal killed the snake catcher. Okay, so that is the sad ending of the snake catcher. Yes. So this is all about the lesson. Thank you very much for listening to the lesson. And next video we'll come up with some more topics. Until then, goodbye. Thank you very much. Okay, so let us see glossary part. Okay, so first display. Actually, this snake catcher, he wanted to display the snake he brought. Okay, what is that snake? It is not snake, it is a dragon. So what is a dragon? It is an aggressive animal with some wings and a long tail. Okay, yes. So just wanted to display that. Display means to show something to people. Display. Okay, yes. Next, secondary meaning is coppers. Coppers means some currency. Okay, brown coins used as currency. So he thought that if he shows that strange creature to the people, definitely they will give some coppers to him. Some coppers means some coins, some currency to him. Okay, yes. So that is currency, coppers. So craning, to lean or stretch something to see better. Yes. So when the dragon was brought to the bazaar, people, they craned their necks. Okay, yes, they craned their necks to see the dragon, the strange creature. Yes, craning means bending here. Yeah. To lean. Lean means to bend. To lean or stretch something to see better. Yes. So they wanted to have a glimpse of it. They wanted to have a glimpse of it. Glimpse means here brief view. To see. Glimpse means to see. Okay. Next. Devour. Ate all of something quickly. Ate all of something quickly. When it came out of the cloth, from the bundle, it started killing all the people who came on its way. Okay? Yes. So that is devour. Killing means eating. Okay? Devour. Ate all of something. Okay? Quickly. Ate all of something quickly. Dormant. So dormant means inactive. Actually, the dragon, for such a long time, it was in dormant condition. Dormant means inactive position. When the sun rays fell on it, it started moving. You know that. Okay? Yes. So here dormant means here inactive position, inactive condition. Okay, dormant. Next, shriek. Yes. So after seeing the dragon coming out from the cloth, the people, they started shrieking. Okay, shrieks filled the town. Shrieks means here a loud cry. A loud cry. Shriek means a loud cry. Okay. that is beak, and entwined. Yes. So here the dragon, it entwined a long pole. It entwined a long pole means twisted against. Okay, or curled or twisted against. Okay. Yes, winding a long pole. Okay. And after that, it kills the man who catches him. Who is that man? The snake rat. Okay, so he kills the man. Yes. So here, that is wine, means curled or twisted against. Okay, yes. So this is all about the vocabulary part. So thank you very much for listening. And in the next class, we will meet with some more topics. Thank you very much.